Alright, what's going on, guys? This is Scornavex bringing you a game of Domination on Havana, and I'm playing with a couple guys. As you can see, Havoc's running in front of me, and I think Almighty Snipes, he's one of my subscribers. Him and one of his buddies joined in, so, you know, we're just gonna play. Oh, and Nitrous. Yeah, Nitrous is one of my my childhood buddies. And he's not really good, but, you know, he doesn't really play this game at all, but when he does, you know, we try to play with him. He's a businessman. He ain't got time to play games. But anyways, you know, back to the game. Like I said, you know, sometimes I play with a couple people. It's usually like two or three guys that are my subscribers, you know. I try to play with them whenever I can. I mean, or whenever they send me a message. Usually when they send me a message, I invite them. You know, I'm not going to be like, no, or ignore them. I just haven't really been playing, like I said. As most of you can see, I've just been uploading random videos of my son and me and the woods and, you know, just messing around with cameras. And I must start, you know, just uploading a bunch of that stuff just to keep, you know, just to keep on the YouTube servers, you know. So you guys, you know, I'm still going to be uploading videos, so, you know, don't, I'm not going to just, what's it called, you know, just all of a sudden stop playing, or stop uploading videos. It's just, sometimes I just run out of things to talk about, and, you know, it's, I don't know how to entertain y'all, as you would say. I mean, I could just sit here and talk about my gameplay, but I don't know, most of y'all, it speaks for itself. I mean, I think I should just talk about me as a person, player, or whatever, and maybe y'all can relate to that, you know, because I get a lot of questions. You know, I mean, mostly I didn't even know I had a son. And, well, like I said, you know, I have a son. He's about 5 months old, or, you know, maybe. He's about to be 6 months old. And, I'm 24. I'll be 25 in July. And he'll be 1 year old in July, yeah. So we were born on the same month, and we were born 4 days apart. So, you know, that was a good birthday present for me when he was born in the same month as me. He was born a preemie. He was born 7 months, 7th month. So, yeah, you know, he was born early, but I'm happy that he was born on the same month as me. You know, have a little clone of yourself, pretty much. So, you know, I'm very happy. But anyways, I've been playing games for like, I'd say, I'm 24 right now, so I'd say since I was like 4 years old, I've been playing. You know, my brothers had an Atari, you know, and I just game it up on there. Most of you guys don't know what the hell an Atari even is. You're just the young crowd. Yeah, we had an Atari. It was pretty great. There was this one game. It was my favorite game was. So it was like a maze game. It was cops. You're like a robber, and you had to run from the cop. And there's like a little shitty ass. It looked like a bug, but it's supposed to be like a cop, but it looked like a bug. I don't know. I'll find the title for y'all, and I'll just show it to you. That was my favorite game, and you know, that's for the Atari. And then for the Super Nintendo, well, let's see, I'll just go through each system. How about that? Alright, there's Atari, and then the Nintendo. What is my favorite game for the Nintendo? I say it would have to be Castlevania 3, I believe. It's called I think it was called Simon's Revenge or something like that. I think it was Castlevania 3. Yeah, that was probably my favorite game for NES. And you know, Punch-Out to the day is still pretty great. And Donkey Kong. Yeah, Donkey Kong game is pretty fucking sick. I mean, if any of you guys play that shit, you're gonna get raped. I dare y'all to fucking play that game. You will get raped in like a minute or less. But anyways, alright, Sega. I mean, I could go with the Sonics, but I didn't really like the Sonics that much. It was just the same shit over and over. They weren't really fun. It just run through a fucking map. You're pretty much invincible the whole time. It didn't really take much skill, so I wouldn't say that was my favorite game. But then again, I didn't really play that much Sega, because I don't know, most of the games on there sucked. But I don't even know which one. I think my favorite game on there, it's gonna be a Sonic game, because that's all they fucking had. It was the Sonic and Knuckles, where you get to pick Sonic or Knuckles, and you know, just fuck up shit. Cause I like Knuckles. I didn't like Sonic at all. He's a little bitch. And as far as what's the next console? Let me speed it up here. Next console was Super Nintendo. I switch it up a little bit, you know, different games, different game. It's called Earthbound. By far, the best RPG I've ever played. The funnest one too. You know, fuck Final Fantasy. Fuck all that shit. You play Earthbound. Took me years to beat that fucking game. I suggest y'all check it out. It's pretty legit. I mean, if anybody's ever played, you know, Smash Bros. Melee or Super Smash Brothers. The main character of Earthbound is that Ness kid, you know, Ness with the baseball bat. So it's his own game, and it's an RPG game. It's pretty badass. It's one of my favorite ones. All right, PlayStation. Fuck PlayStation. Those games. I'd say Metal Gear. You know, Metal Gear Solid. One for PlayStation, and then for PlayStation 2, it had to be Metal Gear Solid 2. And after that, all those other Metal Gear Solids are fucking retarded. And for the Xbox, you already know, it's regular Xbox. We're talking about regular Xbox. It had to be Halo 1 and Halo 2. I mean, they're both real good games. Way better than that shitty Halo 3. That takes no skill. And now we're at Call of Duty. Oh, wait, I forgot Dreamcast. Yeah, I may forget. Oh, Dreamcast, it's, you know, it's a tie between Marvel's Capcom 2, but then Marvel's Capcom 2 is on all three, you know, the PlayStation 2, the, Xbox, and, you know, it's on all of those, so, you know, it's a very awesome game. Can't wait for part 3 to come out. But as far as, favorite for Dreamcast, I'd have to say, we're ruling out Marvel vs. Capcom 2, so, for favorite for that, I'd have to say Power Stone 2. Y'all should definitely check that out if y'all have a Dreamcast. I still have all my old school systems, and, it's a very badass game. It's a four-player, third-person view fighting game, and you get to use all sorts of, like, weapons. Yeah, I mean, you can run people over with the fucking moped. It's just an awesome game. It's pretty fun. And for the 360. Oh wait. Did I forget N64? Yeah, I did. I think I did. Yep. I'd have to say GoldenEye. Obviously, you know, that's a hands down. Everybody knows GoldenEye. That's what started all this FPS. GoldenEye is hands down the best FPS ever created. Alright guys, catch you later. Hit me up. Peace.